Final day. Hunting. A wind is still kinda ridiculous. And we might have opted to start in the wrong place, but this was the only place we actually saw life. I think Amber's a little barky today. Let's get into the forest. Borgafjäll. It's quite a steep one. So we're crossing this marsh. Over there we had birds last time. So this is another thing Finnish Spitz are doing when they don't find grouse or any other huntable things like squirrels. She goes for lemmings. What we are doing is to follow this marsh on the side. Now we have seen nothing. But there are lingon berries here. Quite a lot of them. So it's not lack of food. Focus on the trees. Did we find a buddy? We're going to find a buddy. Yeah, let's go. It's quite common when they don't find anything. They start doing well. That. Other things. Let's go find birdies. Let's go. There is some life here. Oh, actually. Pushed up the wood grass. And it's windy, so it flew really far. But it means they exist. So, we are heading for the second creek, which we'll be following down to the lake. That's the plan. I'm searching the terrain very well. She searches in front of me and comes back behind me. So it's in front and on the sides. are following the stream. A little creek that goes down to the lake. Well, Aamu is in it. Llama. Hello. But you just got a treat. Go find some buddies. No, I'm not dropping it. Oh yeah, you're hoping I'm dropping it. Ow. Don't be too greedy.
It's a nice place. We just had a little final. And sometimes you actually select a path just to get this. What do you say, Aamu? That is Borgafjäll. And there is Lillfjället. And the lake is Ava Lake. When I was a kid, my parents and my brothers, we trekked up between the two mountains up to a cottage. It was my first real mountain trek. So I have really fond memories of this place. I think it was 1988. So I went fishing in this lake. I wasn't old enough to hunt. Later, I climbed that ridge. And this year I climbed several, actually. That's awesome. I actually selected the path down here. Just to get this. Aamu is... well, she likes water.
Okay. There's the fence. And actually, some kind of signpost. Borgafjäll, 3 kilometers that way. And something else. Avasjön. Oh yeah. Well, it is Avasjön. Nice to see some ducks. Aamu is very... Oh, with this medium. Yeah, Aamu, take it easy. Your feet are very cold. Very cold, Aamu. No, no, I'm not dropping it. What did you do? Oh, yeah, you see. See the claws there. Those are not dangerous. Yeah, it's close. They hang down there. The wind picked up some rain. But not that much. So, power line's coming in. And the snowmobile path. Amma has been a true champ today. Really good girl. Been a so good girl, yeah. Are you starting to get tired? Right. I'm starting to get tired. Almost dropped it on, huh? Yeah. It's such a piranha. Get the fingers as well. Perfection. Black grouse. They are. Oh no! Damn, they were sitting hard because I wasn't really silent. Unfortunately, they flew way too far. I was hoping they would actually sit down again. Do that sometimes. I really want Albert to check it out. As I said before, I hadn't actually scared anything myself, and now I did. Oh yeah, mountain grouse, but we weren't hunting those. Yeah, there are berries and leaves here, so. They're flying far. Yeah, she went down there. It's not the chance. There could be more. As I said. Yeah, we were a bit unlucky there, Amma. Yeah, well hidden. That tells you everything. Never let your guard down. Oh, I wouldn't have gotten those. Anyway, they were flying very far. So four of them. I have seen, what is it, five or six today? So it doubles the tally. More. And doubles the tally. You can go in there, Amma. I wouldn't mind. No, I really wouldn't mind. To be honest. You want a treat. But you just got a treat. No, no, no. Why do you despise water all of a sudden? Is it because you look so nice?